can see where we've added an extra 2 feet to the dam, 18 inches. Added that chute to push the water farther away from the back side. Been a lot of digging. Stephanie told me that we just had our first confirmed case in the county. Made its way here. So we'll be locked down on the farm here for the next who knows how long. Ooh, a fish. Couldn't pick him up. Neighbor's been going through quite a few, filled in a low spot here. Trying to bring the water level up another foot yet. Makes for like 7 more feet of water than the original level was. So the more water I can store here, the better fish and healthier ecosystem I can get, the better. Just seen a cardinal fly by here a minute ago. He's pretty. I was hoping to see him again. Might want to save a box of that ammo just in case. At least I know he's going to be well versed with his firearm. Thank you.
junk off this fountain. Doesn't float so straight.
That's a different neighbor shooting now. Oh. Borrow my generator. can see how that float has a lean to it. I believe I got that fountain on Amazon for $350. It's a quarter horsepower floating pond fountain with the dusk till dawn LED light. Thanks for coming with me.